I would now like to welcome on stage Jatin Khemani for his opening remarks. Jatin has been in the Indian equity markets for over a decade. He is the managing partner and CIO at Stalwart Investment Advisors LLP, a SEBI-registered independent equity research firm. Since inception in 2014, Stalwart Model Portfolio has delivered over 23% CAGR for his investors. That's twice of the market indices. He co-founded the Indian Investing Conclave to help the community learn from the best of the minds from the comfort of their homes. The pandemic forced all events and conferences to go virtual. But IIC has been pioneering the format since 2017. The IIC has conducted 154 sessions across 7 seasons and 24 Alpha series with 80 plus instructors and donated over 8 lakh rupees to the Art of Living, PM Care Foundation and Perfect Foundation. Jatin is a CFA charter holder and holds an MBA in finance. On weekends, he teaches finance to MBA and CFA aspirants and has been volunteering with the Art of Living since 2006. It's a pleasure to welcome you on stage, Jatin. Over to you.
Thank you, Vinay, for that warm introduction and being kind enough to accept the invitation to host IIC Season 8. It's a pleasant change to be seated in the audience. I welcome everyone to this conference. It is a pleasure to host the instructors physically this time and, as always, have all the attendees join us virtually. Last 2 years have been quite eventful for everyone. In India alone, we have lost over 5 lakh people to COVID, and globally the statistic is at over 52 lakhs. These are official numbers, so we all know these could be massively underreported. This is no more a statistic. Each one of us knows somebody in our extended family or social circle who has been a victim of COVID. Unfortunately, the second wave did not spare anyone. On the positive side, 30% of Indians are fully vaccinated and vast majority have at least got a single dose. This mammoth task would have been unimaginable a year ago, but I'm glad as a country we are able to pull this through, and probably it has surprised even the biggest of optimists. I'm happy to share each person sitting in this room today is fully vaccinated. Coming to markets, post the knee-jerk reaction of March 2020, we have practically been on steroids. From its bottom, Nifty has gone up a whopping 130%, and from pre-COVID levels, it is up over 40%. Small and mid-caps, of course, have done far, far better, most of them going up 3 to 5 times in the last 18 months. This has been led by a combination of resilience shown by Corporate Inc., by earnings surprise, makeover of balance sheets, as well as the most important ingredient of any bull market, surplus liquidity. Going forward, the biggest worry remains what could puncture this rally. Could inflation indeed stay high? When would the surplus liquidity be withdrawn from the system? This edition of IIC is going to be very special given the diversity of sessions we are planning to host. As usual, we'll have 10 sessions of deep dive into specific listed companies. Besides, we'll have 3 sessions to help us deepen our research by Professor Sanjay Bakshi, Kuntal Shah, and Siddharth Bhaiya. Further, we also have 2 special sessions, one by Nitin Mangal, titled Unpopular Opinion on 2 Fancied Businesses, and by Nuresh Mehrani on something which we all ask each other and ourselves, market kya lagta hai? With that, I'll hand over the reins of the conference back to Vinay. Over to you.